down south. I know a girl who's blind. She walks along a lonely highway each day. She dreams that one day a man will pull up in a car. He'll open up the door and she'll climb in and he'll say, hey baby, what do you know? I hope you're ready to go, cause today is a perfect day. A chase tornado. And what about that preacher man on the run from the law? He killed a girl in Memphis and ran till the dogs tracked him down. They shot him by the river, and as he lay dying in the mud, someone asked him, hey preacher, where's your soul going now? Preacher said, well, I do not know. Wherever it is, I'll gladly go, cause today is a perfect day. The chase tornado. Sometimes I see the sky as a prison and the earth as a grave. Sometimes I feel like Jesus in some Chinese opera. Sometimes I'm glad I built my mansion from crazy little stones. Sometimes I feel so goddamn trapped by everything that I know. And I wish it was not so, cause the only thing that anyone should ever know is that today is a perfect day. Chase tornadoes. Yeah, when the wild wind whips around your head, you know. Yeah, you know that you have found a perfect day. Yeah, 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 yeah. Chase tornadoes. Chase tornado. Chase tornado.
Dank je. Dames en heren, Frank Jonas.
We have a secret room there. These musicians coming from there all night. Be prepared. Ja, ik verzoek het Duits is weg. Das nächste Lied ist about, is het über? About über Kanada und Berlin. Der Zoo in Berlin und der depressive Panda und Luxemburg. I'm pretty famous in Luxembourg. It's not very hard. walk around and say hi to one guy and you're like the most famous musician. That's really loud, Frank. Saw the ruins in Girona, Bob Dylan in New York, the skyline of Detroit, from the windy winter shore. We went to Montreal, Luxembourg and Gay Paris, and from the coast of Barcelona, we saw the moon fall in the sea. And ever since we've met, I have loved you more than all the things I loved in all the years before. Do you still remember the great Niagara Falls? It was the best day of my life, and yes, I've been to them all. Yes, we had great fun playing games in the arcade. They made me forget about the hell that I create. I love my animals, and you love animals too. In every town we visit, we both like to see the zoo. We saw a panda bear in Berlin. He looked suicidal. We both know it's kind of wrong, but we're still in denial. The Toronto Zoo was empty. I think the animals had died. We paid $20 to see some ants and flies. I hope that you know that I belong to you, and you belong to me, 'cause that is what we do. I've known many people, but to you I can relate. You made me forget about the hell that I create. I hope you stay with me until the end of days. I'll try to do good in each and every way. I know I'm not a rock, but I'll try to stand strong, and when there's nothing on TV, I'll try to write you songs. I'll put them on my records and sell those to my friends. And I'll take my guitar and go to all those towns again, from that hippie bar in Camden to that hotel in North Bay, that little bar in Rotterdam where they always let me play. The owner's in a coal mine, his wife just sits and waits. We all try to forget about the hell that we create. We all try to forget about the hell that we create.
Thank you.
Das ist der Bass und der Vincent. Er ist die Manager. Ich habe kein Talent für Musik. Das ist der Ruben. Das nächste Lied ist über... Her name is, what's her name? Tina. Tina Wittler. You know Tina Wittler?
No.
No. She's from German TV, and she has a show about decorating houses. She's great. We met her in Hamburg, and ever since then I bring her with me to keep me happy. Important that I know. Next leader is the alcohol. This morning with an aching head, had a dream about you, dreaming in your deathbed. I gotta do something with my life today, but first I need something to drink. It's all in the game, that's what they say. But he forgot to smile on his dying day. I gotta do something with my life today. First, I need something to drink. Changing the sheets, 'cause man, blood in my bed is the last thing I need. I gotta do something with my life today, but yes, first I need something to drink. Some badass cartoons. Things haven't changed, and oh my God, it's already true. I gotta do something with my life today. Thank you. and a dream of you breathing in your deathbed. I gotta do something with this miserable life today, but first I need something to drink. She's got three children. They mean everything to me. And every month I take them to the zoo. And I look at them smile. They smile upon my world. No, it ain't only sorrow that makes one cry. I couldn't sleep last night because I thought my life would end. The future was a wall a mile too high.
Thank you.
come away with such little talent, ladies and gentlemen.
Das nächste Lied ist eine depressive Lied.
What's the German word for depressed, ladies and gentlemen? I've got to learn that soon.
Depressive is the same as
in Dutch, only with a German accent. Über ein Hotelzimmer in Rome. Actually happened in Milan, but it sounds great. Sleep. I kept running through the rooms I never shared. Tonight, when I was running, you were there. I travel to the mountain where I could see a thousand miles of land that lay behind me. I remember all that I've forgotten, and I thought of all my friends back home. The cold inside it echoed like the thunder as I was staying. Hotel room in Rome. As a child, I kept drowning in a sea. Thank you. Verlieden ist ein Cowboy-Lieder über das Finanzkrisis. It's German, right? Finanzkrisis. Do you have that here? We're musicians, we're always poor, we don't live. We don't give a fuck. Except Frank. He's really on his money. November. Song is called Until the End of Days. It's in C minor, I checked. This is a song for my little brother. Don't get me wrong, he's not really my brother, but he plays the guitar like a superstar. He dropped out of school in 2005. They said, oh man, you're a fool, it will destroy your life. He said, no, I play the guitar like a superstar. Take the horn and blow the names. I'm gonna sing my song.
until the end of days, until the end, until the end of days. Sometimes I'm depressed in 50 directions. When you're properly dressed, I get a big ass erection. So come home with me. We can watch TV. The shortest two lives. To remember your name. To show us your wife. For playing that game. So come home with me. Of my eyes, the prince of my brain, a fool in disguise, a card in a plane. So hold my hand until the end. Hit the heart and blow the bass. I'm gonna sing my song until the end of days, until the end, until the end of day. Hit the heart and blow the bass. I'm gonna sing my song until the end of days, till the end, until the end of days.
Sad song, the saddest song of the evening. I'm sorry. Do you like it so far, up until now? Okay. Or this is just what we do, so we can't do anything else. I don't have enough talent for that. Frank has, but he's lazy. You can play Guns N' Roses solos if you like later on. Miss you when I see the sunrise. It reminds me of the days we spent. Miss you when I see the night fall. It reminds me of the bitter end. I miss you when I feel low. It reminds me of the years you fell below. I miss you when I'm at the graveyard. Your name written in stone. I miss you when I wake up in the morning and I kiss the one I chose to love. He's so good to me, it makes me cry, though I have cried enough. I miss you when I'm glad to be alive, a thing that would have made you proud. I miss you as I think of all the things I gotta live without. I miss you as I go to sleep at night. I miss you as I turn off the light. I miss you. It's the only song to write. I miss you. I miss you when I'm walking down that road that you walked down before. I miss you when I see it all as trip into a town that isn't yours anymore. I miss you when I see it's mine now, the game that I must play. I miss you as I count the years, cause man, it feels like yesterday. I miss you when I see how you and me are one. I miss you when I see how we're different. I'm here and you are gone. Didn't think of you for years, and that just drove me mad. But I miss you as I see the future bright. That's pretty famous in Rotterdam. They are called the Rolling Stones. And when I grow old and even fatter, I want to join them. It's my main goal. Everything I do in my life leads to that moment that I can join the Rolling Stones. Probably they'll be too fucking old. I wrote a song about it, so if anyone knows Mick Jagger? Please record this song and send it to him through a Facebook chat. Whatever you know. I want to join the Rolling Stones and do something with my life that matters. I could play the tambourine or the kazoo, whatever Mick and Keith would need, and do something with my life that matters.
'cause I'm 29 and not much of a success. I'm not sure if the things I do will last, but then again, who is? When I grow old, I wanna join the Rolling Stone and do something with my life that matters. I'd do anything to go to sleep with a peaceful mind, thinking all the shit I did didn't matter. But my friend is in a coma because he fell from the stairs. The doctor isn't sure what the future brings, but then again, who is? When I grow old, I wanna join the Rolling Stones and do something with my life that matters. I could play the tambourine, kazoo, whatever Charles and Ron would want, and do something with my life that matters.
Now it's time for the guys to come back. Look, it's Buzz on the bass, and he's wearing his sexy outfit. The next song. Let's do indie. This is my song about indie folk music. Because I hate that so much, I wrote a song about it. If you don't like it, I'm sorry. This is all we can do. Sounds happy, right? I quit making music for the second time today. It can be quite exhausting when you hate the songs you play. Of course, I have no money, and my mother pays the rent. Sometimes I'm scared that I will fail until my end. They think my songs are gloomy because I speak of death, but it's my job to remind you of the things you might forget. I don't want you to end up all surprised at Peter's gay. I wish my lover told me, but I guess it is too late. I don't play indie folk, don't even know what indie means. You can write the following down in your little magazine. I once had a dog called Indy. He had cancer in his knees, and when he couldn't walk no more, the vet put him to sleep. Some bands, they are shitty, and some bands, they are great. I think I must be glad that I am part of that debate. Your record got 3 stars, but someone heard they gave it 4. Well, I didn't pay attention, I was dry fucking the floor. I
years in the hospital for the mentally insane. And when I was a slave, they took pieces of my brain. They studied them in Germany, and it didn't take them long for them to send me a guitar and teach me how to write a song. They think I don't have friends, cause no one likes a man who's down. But I'm happy when you are not around. Yes, I'm happy when you are not around. I'm such a happy man when you